कुलभूषण जाधव जो कि पाकिस्तान के जेल में जिनको डेथ पेनल्टी सेंटेंस की गई है उसको लेकर सोशल नेटवर्किंग साइट पर डेज की बातें की जा रही हैं, आप लोग कुछ कहना चाहेंगे? अप टू यू।
जहां हम जिस बात करने आए हैं अभी ये टॉपिक को डिस्कस करना एक्चुअली करेक्ट नहीं होगा।
आई थिंक यू शुडंट हैव डक दैट क्वेश्चन ऑन नेशनल बिकॉज़ इट वाज नॉट अ पर्सनल क्वेश्चन। आई थिंक यू सेड दैट यू नो दैट्स नॉट आंसर। आई थिंक इट वाज अ बेसिक क्वेश्चन ऑफ नेशनल इंटरेस्ट।
यस
बट आई थिंक somebody should not give his or her opinion if he or she is not like very well informed about the topic because it is a sensitive thing. So you need to be very very ma'am, can you at least allow me some time to
let me finish what I want to say. I'm saying that question was of national interest. All you have to do as Indians was to condemn what Pakistan is doing or not condemn it if you
That's exactly what I'm saying.
But let me finish. But it was not a personal question that you should be done.
We got your question. All right, we got your question now. But to say yes, condemn, or no, condemn, you need to be responsible enough to know the facts related to it.
So you don't know about this hanging.
Maybe we haven't read enough to be able to give a proper answer.
Why is it so wrong? Should I ask like few questions? Would you answer all the questions? Should I ask you like questions about national interest? Would you know all the answers? So there is nowhere written that a public figure should know everything about.
I don't know why you're turning into a personal
battle. But let's. No, wait.
Something of national. I don't know how you're
agree with me,
but I.
All right. Any other questions?